Hello, this is Cyprian Rustem from 7tutorials.com, and in today's unboxing video we will take a quick look at the new Nokia Lumia 830. As you can see, the packaging of this device is very similar to that of other Windows phones with version 8.1 installed. So let's unbox it. Oh, this is the new Lumia 830. As you can see, it's a pretty good looking device. Fortunately for us, it still has hardware buttons on the front as well as on the right side, including the camera button that's missing from more affordable Lumia models. And on the back, this is the camera, and basically you can see how the phone looks. This seems like a unibody kind of phone, but well, actually it isn't, and you'll be surprised to see that you can actually take the cover off, and you can see here the slot to insert the SIM card, the micro SD, and the battery. Moving on, if we keep unboxing this device, we can see the battery. We have all kinds of leaflets, manuals, warranties, and so on. And moving forward, you can see the charger and the USB cable. That's it. In today's unboxing video, we took a quick look at the new Lumia 830. I'm Cyprian Rusen from 7tutorials.com, and don't hesitate to read our review once it's published on our website. Thank you very much. Goodbye.